Hello, my dear friends. I want to say thank you to each and every one of you for 15K subscribers. Together, you and I, we really did a very good job. Without you people's support, love, and help, I couldn't have imagined this whole journey. I want to specially say thank you to all those people, whoever contributed me as a paid member of the channel. Because of your contribution, it is encouraging me to create this kind of contents by splitting up my personal time to contribute to all these things to open source communities. And definitely, that's why I'm committed to do a lot of good stuff right there. This is not the thing like, you know, all the pre-member will not get all the contents. Yeah, everyone will get all the contents for free, but it's a matter of time. Because of the paid members, they're supporting my channel, then those people will get the access of the contents a little bit earlier than the pre-members. But of course, your support, your suggestion, your opinion, that's really matter for me. Yeah, if you need really some contents or maybe improvement of some areas, then please feel free to reach out to me on my email address in our Discord channel, right? And it's really amazed me when someone is writing to me, gonna say, hey Jay, I have received this job offer just because of your contents, your YouTube channel. That's really amazed me, right? That's really a kind of good peace of mind, right? And there are more than hundreds of people that have received job offer around the world just by following my YouTube channel, my contents. I'm trying to contribute as much as possible the professional contents, like by contributing enterprise level contents and practical contents that is being used in the bigger companies, apart from my experience, which may help you to boost your personal career, and maybe it's gonna help you to improve your career laddering. Right, then if you have not subscribed to my channel, or if you are a new visitor to my channel, subscribe it right away, and definitely you will get the benefit of all those stuff right there. I think it's really good news for everyone. All right, then let's do some code, right?